There we go. So you are supposed to be in reaches and stretches. If you are in this session, you're in reaches and stretches, which is anyone from U4 to U6 plus. If you're not in the ages of U4 to U6, you can still be here because it doesn't matter. We're going to do lots of moving, lots of grooving. I'm going to show this one last time. You need something white, something red, something blue, something black for today's session, and a soccer ball, and possibly some stuffies, and a clear space. We're gonna get ready with a warm-up right now. Here we go. All you need to do is follow what I do. Ah! Off you go, sir, for a jump. Sir, Jogi. Good. Good job around your space. That worked. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Okay. Let's try kicking our own bum. Yes, wait. Try putting your knees to the sky. Knees to the sky. Good, back to a jog. Jog again around your house, go. Good jogging. Try putting your arms in circles. Arms in circles. Go the other way. Woo-hoo. Other way, other way. Keep going. Keep going, keep going. All right, the other one where we do all this all the time. You're going to kick your own hand. Kick your own hand. Boom. Boom. Good, this is how it looks from the side. Keep your own hand. Boom. Boom, good work. Back to the jump, jump again, go. Good jogging. Hop up and down. Jump, 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 jump. Side to side. And shake it out. Good job, kiddos. Give yourself a shake. Alrighty. Get yourself a drink of water if you need one. And then we are gonna start. We're gonna start the day by putting around our objects. So I'm gonna put my objects around my room. You're gonna copy me. My colorful objects. So I'm gonna put the white one here, the red one in the front. Oh, you can't see it. There it is. I'm kind of making a diamond. You're gonna put the blue one over here. You can make yours a little bit farther apart. Mine are a little close so you can see them. I gotta move my red one, it's too close. So that's how yours should look on the floor. Okay, you can make yours even farther apart than mine are. That's totally fine. But you should be able to be in the middle of them. That's how they should look. Okay, I'll leave you to see that. There you go, that's how yours should look. Yours should look like mine. So a black one near the back, blue one here, a white one over there, and a red one here. Okay, give me a thumbs up when you're ready, when you have all that. Show me thumbs up. Super duper. The reason you need it is because today, myself or Coach Fernando is gonna call out colors and you have to run to that color. So maybe Coach Fernando, can you try first? I'm gonna be the example. I'm gonna run to the color that Coach Fernando says, and I have to touch it before I can move to another color. Ready?
Sounds good. Are you ready?
Ready.
Blue. Oh, that was super fast, Coach Isla. Let me try again. Get in the middle, get in the middle. I'm gonna give you a tricky one now. Ready? White. Oh, she's super fast. But I'm pretty sure the kiddos are going to be faster than your coach. Ali, you got to move faster. Ready? Red. Oh, good one. Good one.
So that's the game. Let's try it first. I'll call out the colors. You have to get to it super fast, touch it, and then go back to the middle when you're ready. You ready to try? Okay. First one is blue. Blue and fast, blue and fast. Touch it, go back to the middle. Good work. Next one is black. Black. Good work. Okay, back to the middle. Next one is white. Get to that white one quick, get to it quick, 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 quick. Good. Next one is blue. Okay, I'm gonna start to shout them faster now. Ready? Next one is black. No, red. No, white. Good. All right, go back to the middle. Last one before we move to an actual set of them all. I'm gonna say them so fast. Ready? Black. No, red. No, black. No, blue. Red. White. Blue. Good job, everybody. You did it. Okay, so that's the game. Now I'm adding a twist. Leave the items where they are. Usually we do things for 30 seconds at a time. We're doing that again, except we're moving from item to item. So the first movement is skipping. You have to skip to each spot as we call the colors. So maybe it'll be Coach Trinidad who calls the colors for this next one. And we're only gonna do it for 30 seconds. So Coach Fernando's gonna call those colors for 30 seconds and we're gonna skip to each color. Capish? Capush? Oh man. Okay. Coach Fernando, are you ready?
Yeah, are you ready?
Well, I don't know if I'm ready. Are you guys ready? Give us a thumbs up if you're ready. Good, okay.
Yes, they are.
In 10 seconds, Coach Fernando, you're gonna call out the colors. We're gonna skip to each one.
Sounds good. So get ready. One and blue. White. White again. You gotta go around. Black. Good job. Red. Blue and black. Oh, we'll give you a double. Blue and black. White and black. Good. Blue, black, white, red. Oh, that's a memory game now. Good job.
Good job, guys. Everyone gets the game? Everyone's good? Okay. The next movement is going to be, you know, turn that up a little bit. Next movement is going to be butt kicks, but backwards. Ooh. You have to go backwards butt kicks to each item.
That's that. I don't think I can do that. That's fun.
You guys can do it. Ready? We're going to do it in 3 seconds, 2 seconds. 1 second, go.
Blue. White. Blue.
Whoa.
Black.
Whoa.
Red.
Whoa.
Blue and white. Oh, can we do that? Red and black. Nice job. Blue twice. Gotta go around. Gotta go around the blue. Good and oh, freeze.
Freeze. Good job, kiddos. The next one. Phew. I'm getting too tired. The next one we're gonna do is hop like a bunny. You guys know how to hop like a bunny. Okay? You're gonna hop like a bunny to each color that Coach Fernando says. And two legs. Listen to me. This is not bunny hopping. This is bunny hopping. Don't be a monkey. Go.
Black. Blue. White. Blue again, but faster. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Good, black.
Blue.
Black. And red. Who's gonna be the first one together? White and blue. Oh, give you a double. Let me see, he's got good memory. Good, black again. And blue again. Nice job.
Okay, second last one. Second last. Now we're doing frog jumps. Okay? That's tricky. Whew. Get ready. Holy moly, I'm too tired. Ready? In 3 seconds, we're gonna do it again. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, make it even hotter. White and black. Quick. Blue and red. I'm gonna give you 3 colors now. Blue, black, and white. Can we do that? Let me see who's gonna be the first one. Blue, black, and white. Good. And blue twice. Come on, Coach Isla, come on. And black. And red, last one.
Good job, guys. Good job. Last one before we get a drink of water is running, regular running. But listen, I'm warning you now. Coach Fernando likes to make people run fast. So be careful, okay? I can't back you up. So you gotta do it by yourself, ready? Uh-oh. 3 seconds.
I'm ready.
Regular running.
Blue, black, white. Blue, red. You gotta run faster. Black. Go. White. Blue. Black. And red. Still 10 seconds to go. White and blue. Black and red. 2 seconds. All the colors.
Did you guys do all the colors? Oh my goodness, I did not. That was too fast. You guys get yourselves a drink of water. You should need it. I need it a little bit. Oh my goodness, good work, everybody. Almost done. But you are going to now need your stuffy.
From Cena, turn the mic.
You need a stuffy. Just one stuffy, actually. Just one. So make sure you have that. Make sure I have mine. So, your one stuffy. I'm using Pooh Bear. He's my favorite. What you need to do.
I'm using Pat the Squirrel.
Oh, that's such a good one. I love that. Okay, you need to leave your colors out. Because now, when we call a color, you have to throw your stuffy to that color and run after and get it. For example, I'm gonna call like this, watch. I'm gonna say, white. You have to underhand throw your stuffy to hit the white one. Move over to get it. Then I'll call blue. Take your stuffy, underhand throw to the blue. Run after it and get it. Okay, I want you to see something special. It's an underhand throw, not over, underhand. Your job is to hit the target and not miss. Ready to try? Okay, get ready, go right to the middle of your space. Off you go, right to the middle. The first color is black. Oh, yes. Okay, the next color is red. The next color is blue. The next color is white. The next color is blue. Gotta be gentle with your throws. You don't want it to go over. The next color is red. Yeah. The next color is black. Oh yeah. Last color of underhand throw is white. Okay, we're switching now. Now we're gonna switch to overhand throws. and then you let go. But you actually throw. Be careful with this throw, because it's easier to throw it too hard. Ready? I'm gonna say a color. The first color is blue. The next color is white. Oh, I threw it too far. You gotta be careful not to throw it too far. The next one is red. Yeah, that was a pretty good one. The next color is, next color is white. Oh, that wasn't a good one. The next one is black. Yes. Next one is red. Okay, I'm gonna watch you do it. Keep going. The next one is white. White. Good. The next one is blue. Throw it to the blue one and go get it. Good. The next one is white. Throw it to the white one and then go get it. Good work. Last one is black. Good work, everybody. Okay. Don't leave your stuff yet. I'm adding a trickier part. Remember, if you're here before, we love to do this with our stuffy. Throw, clap, and catch. You try that right now. Throw, clap, and catch your stuffy. Try that first. Throw, clap, catch. If that's too tricky, throw and catch. Just throw and catch. Okay? Good, practice it a couple more times. Let me see everybody. Keep going, keep practicing that. Good. Okay, now. For this next challenge, you have to throw and catch, or throw, clap, and catch, and walk to the color that I say. So like this. You're throwing and catching, and I'm gonna say blue. And then I'm gonna say white. If it's too easy, you can throw, clap, and catch while I call the colors. Red. Black. If that's too easy, you have to run, throw, clap, and catch, and go to the colors. That's three levels you have. Level one, throw, catch. Level two, throw, clap, catch. Level three, throw, clap, catch, and run. Ready? Go right to the middle of your space. Right to the middle. Pick which one you're doing. First, you gotta go to red. White. Blue. White. Black. Red. Keep going, I wanna watch you. I'm gonna keep calling the colors. Blue. Blue. Good, white. Just kidding, black. Good. Red. Go to the red one. Red, red, red. Good work. Keep going. Throw, clap, catch. Throw, clap, catch to black. Throw, clap, catch to white. Throw, clap, catch to blue. Good. Throw, clap, catch to black. Throw, clap, catch to black again. Did I trick you? I tried to be tricky, I'm not so good. Throw, clap, catch to white. Throw, clap, catch to blue. Good work, everybody. Okay. Last one we're gonna do of moving to item. Now, last one. You need to throw and catch to one hand. Like that. Okay? So try that a couple times. That's why it's best if you use a stuffy, because a stuffy can, stuffies are big and they're easier to grab onto. So now when I call the colors, you have to throw and catch with one hand and move to that color. Like like white.
I don't think I can do that.
Yes, you can, because you can do hard things, and you gotta try your best. You go try your best. Let's keep trying. Ready? Red. White. Throw it away. You don't need it anymore. Good job. Whew. So fun to throw it away, right? Okay. We are going to finish off with our usual moving and grooving, but we're only going to do it for three times. We're going to start with boxing. Boom, 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 boom. And you're just going to box right in the middle of your space. You ready? You're gonna do this is the most moving you're going to do. Okay, I'm going to put on the best song ever. We find it. Not the best song ever, but pretty good one. Pretty good one. Ready? For 30 seconds, we're gonna box. And I'm gonna tell you what the next movement is. Ready? You don't need your items again. You can just whoop, whoop. Ready? 3 seconds, we're gonna box. Go! Boom, 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 boom. Player. Get your basketball in your hands, your pretend one. You're gonna basketball, 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 shoot. Switch. Basketball, 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 shoot. Switch. Okay. You ready? You can dance right now. Fun. Okay. We're gonna do that in 3 seconds. 2, 1, go. Basketball, 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 shoot. Switch. 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 Last one. Basketball, 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 shoot. Switch. Oh, goodness. Phew. Last move of the day. You ready? We are going to be football players. You have to follow me. You're going to move your body like this. I'm going to point. Whenever I point, you have to go the way I point. I might point forward. I might point backward to the side or to the side. Ready? Let's go. Just like this. Hey. That way. Forward. Backward. Good. This way. This way. Good. Forward. Freeze. Good work. Okay, before we leave, we gotta cool down. Like always, put down our cool down song. Your job is just to follow what I do. That's it. Ready? Deep breath in. Touch the floor. Touch one foot. Crawl over, touch the other foot. Stand up. You're gonna hold one leg. Let's hold the other foot.
Oh, don't fall. Good, jiggle out your legs. Take one arm, put it across your body, hold it. Good, do the other arm. Cross your body, hold it. And dance, because why not? Good, watch this one. Take an arm, put it behind your body, hold. Dance. Try it again. An arm, behind your back, hold it. Shake out your arms. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. Good work, everyone. Thanks for coming today. Don't go yet because I want to say goodbye, but I have to say a couple things first. Thanks so much for coming. I love seeing you every single Saturday. It makes my Saturday. I want you to keep coming. We're on again next week and bring back again the same colors. Bring them again. We're going to use them again, okay? I'm going to stop recording.